Hello, traveler. That was a strong earthquake. There is a village nearby that needs your help rebuilding. They're offering rewards for help with this emergency. The village is located not too far to the east from here. Also, take this book. It may come in handy.
These earthquakes are terrible. We suspect the disaster dragon must be responsible.
The beast needs to be slain, but first we have to rebuild our village. Please help us. Go to the shop. The shopkeeper has all of our repair tools. There's a big chimney on its roof. You can't miss it.
I think we still have some diamond tools that we will give you for repairing our village. Come back to me when you finish repairing two buildings. That was a very strong earthquake, and a lot of houses collapsed.
If you want to help, then you can buy repair tools from me to fix the houses. Also, take these. They will help you gather disaster-resilient materials. If you have extra, I'll buy your resilient materials for emeralds, too. Take care!
Thank you. Huh.
Thank you for your help. Now we have a place to hide from the storms. promised. A set of diamond tools. If you could help us increase the number of houses, we would be very grateful. For your work, I can offer you 100 emeralds as a reward. Good to see you made it to the village. A storm is coming, and there's a fisherman on the other side of the lake who needs help.
Huh?
The storms have gotten so bad that his house floods whenever it rains. Huh? Maybe you should go help him and make sure he's okay.
Ha!
I should have built my house further away from the water. It will turn into even more of a ruin if I don't do anything. I need some materials to build some stilts and raise the house. Voyages on bring the materials, put them in the pile, and I'll tell you its location.
Here. Uh-huh.